In this video, you'll learn how to find your invoices within your Indeed account. First, you'll want to navigate to employers.indeed.com, which should bring you to this page. Then in the top right corner, you'll see this little icon here. And if you click on it, it'll bring up a number of navigation options. You can just click right on invoices. Once this page loads, you'll note there are a couple of different sections pertaining to different information. If there is any payment that is due, so maybe we were having trouble charging your credit card for one of your job postings, you'll find that information in the payments due section. You'll see your most recent payment listed up here with the amount, date of the invoice, and invoice number. And if there's any promotions that have been applied to your account, you'll find that right here under My Promotions. Now, I don't have any billing information or charges from this account, so I don't have any data listed here, but if you do have charges and invoices, they'll be located down in this section. You'll see the date of the invoice, the activity of the invoice, so that's meaning what the invoice was for, and you'll see a clickable link as well for each invoice. That way you can open up the invoice in a new page to print it or save it to your computer. Last thing I wanted you to note here is towards the right side, you'll see this date range. So let's say I wanted to look at an invoice from back in March. With this current date range, I'm not able to see that. So I'll want to set this date range back a little bit. I want to go back to March 1st. I select the date in the calendar and I click update. And if I had an invoice throughout the month of March, I would be seeing that here in this section.